Denver 7 On Demand is brought to you by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
Hello, I'm Lionel Bienvenue with the latest from Denver 7. Some consigners say they were owed hundreds of dollars after a shop in Littleton closed without warning. We tried reaching out to Act 2 Consignment for an answer, but, their phone line was disconnected. Spray-painted swastikas are appearing on several political signs around Breckenridge. People seem to be vandalizing the re-election campaign signs for Summit County Sheriff Jamie Fitzsimmons. The sheriff's office is offering a $2,500 reward to find out who did this. Bernie Sanders will be in Colorado on Wednesday as part of his Get Out the Vote tour. He'll be making stops in Fort Collins, Boulder, and Denver. We've got more information on the rallies on thedenverchannel.com. And from the First Alert Weather Center, here's a look at your forecast. Some changes coming up midweek. Gets a little chilly and rainy on Tuesday and Wednesday, but then by the weekend, sunshine is back. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us. Check back here later tonight for another update and download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Lionel Bienvenue.